Hey guys, I'm doing this quick video because there is something that happened last night. I think it was pretty late because these few last days I'm going to bed pretty late. But I was in touch with a guy. First of all, do you see the logo? This beautiful logo. And you see the letters, the font, okay? Well, that font is actually a copyrighted font. I mean, somebody has the rights to it and you need special authorizations when you go for it and so forth. And when it is for private use, people are cool, but when you go commercial, like we are doing with a game, then it's slightly different. And I'm pretty much taking everything that is legal very seriously, so I ensure that things are done right, okay? I think it's normal to do this way, especially with artists. Like I said, in all videos or on many videos, I back them up as much as I can, and I think this is because they also back me up and they back up like the world. Anyways, so yesterday I had a chat with a guy. I found the guy who created that beautiful font. He's a lover of, he's a huge fan of Lord of the Rings. And and we had a little exchange. And he said, you know what? I explained to him that we're going on the game and so forth. And he said, well, if you guys are going for kicks, Kickstarter, and that if you have a successful campaign, well, guess what? I'm actually offering you the font for free, and that is my contribution to the game. So I think that is very, very, very cool. And when I see the logo, I think obviously at Valeria who made it, but I also think of this guy because he gave us. That's his creation, you know, that's how the way he contributes to the game, and I think that's really, really cool. And I want to thank him very much for that. Thank you very much for allowing us to use your font. And there we go, guys. The game is coming up together, it's moving well. You will have further news as we go, but things are looking exciting. There we go. And we passed the bar of the 100 likes, so now we just need to move to 1,000. So share it. Okay, see you later, bye.